Did you know that in Death Note Episode 2, Sai Yagami tries to open Light's door? She can't because it's locked. She then comments on how weird it is to be locked, but then really doesn't think about it and brushes it off. This suggests that Light only starts locking his door around this time. Not really important, but fun detail.